And it ain't gonna be no 220. I mean, excuse me, 320. Because I got the paperwork where she blew all my settlement money. I got it. That's why I'm getting Frankie's cake over here. I'll go like a week before, you know? I'll go like the last week in May, when his birthday is June 4th, and I'll put in the order, like whatever kind of cake you want. He had said he was in California. Got up out of here. That's probably how he got on that crack and stuff out there. I never know him to get high when we was in school. See, he know Todd, he know DJO, he know all of them. How well he know them, I don't know. He know a lot of people in Queens. But like I said, he wasn't always on crack. He got a lot of people in here who went to school. Like from Hollis, you know?
Yeah.
But he ain't on my page, put it like that. I was over here yesterday at Sally's, you know, trying to find a wash thing for your cat. And I showed it to him online. Huh?
I love that song.
Oh, you love this song? And I said, I'm better off just taking him in, you know, to the hair salon. I looked on Amazon for that special cap. It's like $30. I said, I might as well take him in a little boy do his hair, you know. They had this on the clearance table. And this was like $7 or $8 on clearance at Sally's. And I'm like, oh no, not me, pay that.
Got it.
Of course. I got this and something else for your hair. And this is some good stuff.
Yeah.
You got the chia seed that you see me giving Frankie with his breakfast.
Yeah.
It's got it in oil.
Good stuff.
Yes. And I'm looking for rosemary oil. That'll grow your hair.
Good stuff,
man. And it smells good. I'm gonna write that Sally right there. Black girl and white girl working in your body, something.
Right in.
I bought something. I bought the tweezers I showed you.
Oh, that's right. You did. Sally.
Well, you take Frankie's father in here, he's coming out with 3 flat irons, 2 blow dryers. And on one time, we went into one by Sunrise Highway. They got one. There was a bag was in there shopping. And I left out of the store because they didn't know we was together, right? I left out of the store. And I call him on his phone, right? And I said, get up out of there. There's a faggot in there ratting you out. So I said, I heard the faggot telling the worker in there. I used to work in loss prevention in Macy's. And he looked like he was very, like, buckled. Like he had a lot of stuff up under him. So I told him, I said, don't meet me in the parking lot. I'm right on the side of the building. Don't step out into my car. It smelled like something burning. Okay,
son? Yes.
I didn't put your window down because I want too much air. See, Frankie, they open right here?
Yes.
Tiger Schulman, they probably got a deal. They got a lot of people in there. I want him to learn from a reputable place, you know? Not Swamp. They got one on Linden near the house. I want him to go to a reputable place, you know, where there's a master charlatan. Out the window today laughing, acting all stupid. They hate the fact that I'm even seeing what's going on, you know? Mother ain't saying nothing, she ain't saying nothing. The only person who was laughing was the baby. He's happy to be running around, but they don't watch him. And their relative that goes with the stinking white girl, he too fat and lazy to run after him. didn't have all the documents. I need to get the flowers. I need the flowers. See the bakery, Frankie?
Yes.
I got your strawberry custard, but that's not the cake I'm sending to school. I'm going to get you just a regular birthday cake. Now, this cake is deja vu, okay?
Yes.
And they're expensive. You understand?
Yes.
Then I'll get them a nice cake from like a supermarket for school. That one stays at home. The only thing is they put a lot of ice in. I would like to tell them, don't put so much ice in. My Prince cake, they had too much ice in, you know? I want more filling, less ice in. Right, Frankie?
Yes.
It was good. You know what you're going to do this year? With your cake?
Going to the casino.
Who?
Going to the casino.
I know that, Frankie, but what you going to put on your cake?
Like,
You know, like a picture?
Yes.
Of who? Yourself?
Yes.
Some people do that for their birthday. They could do it there.
Wrong,
you want to put your own picture on there?
Yes.
With your glasses?
Yes.
Slow-mo Saturday.
You should saw the sneakers I got. You see? It was in the front. I've been sleeping on the front. I got to start going in to the front more, you know? All the good stuff they put in the front. And it's not in the cage. It's just loose. I bought me a pair of Skechers. They were $22. Brand new. At the house. So now that I know they got, because I seen somebody that come in there and work there, they got like a program, a whole bunch of guys. I said, where you get some sneakers from? He had them in his hand. They were small size, like a size 9 or 10. He said, all this stuff was in the front. And I know they from a program because they always in there working, like work release or something. I said, really? And I went up in the front and I saw the Skechers. But when they're real busy, a store like that, the switch off on your feet. Right? And take your old pair and put them with the old sneakers, not back in the front. Right? And take the price out of the new sneakers and put them in the old ones. Just put them up on the shelf. Simple. That's my donation.
Simple.
I just told you. And they don't, it's not like Salvation Army where they use like staples and stuff. They use just regular stickers like this. Look. Pull it off.
Gotcha.
Put it in the ones you don't want, stick it in, put them up on the rack.
Nice.
Walk out with the other one. And then some boosters have gotten so sophisticated, they go in the Nike stores and stuff, they get the next size. Say your feet are 13, they get a 14 and walk out of them on their feet, 2 pairs. They have gotten so sophisticated, you know? Black Friday. Instead of you getting caught with something in your hand, you have it on your feet. Especially if it's not going to ring off. Put it on your feet. Say you wear a size 13, right? Get a 13.5. You're smart, right? But put them on top of your sneakers. Tie them up. Out the door.
Step on the plane.
Yeah. You think I got my $400 Uggs? Like your father's like, you want to pay Uggs? That's how my Uggs is busted. They up under the bed all dusty. We went in Sports Authority. He said, don't you want a pair of Uggs, Frankie's fall? I said, I like a pair, but I'm not paying no $400. And he said, look, here's a size 10 up here. So he took the box down, was all the way up on the top. The mugs with the flowers on, with the bow on the top. You see everybody wearing them when they first came out? I got a pair upstairs, but I think they dusty. I still can wear them, but they have to go to the cleaners, you know?
Right.
So he took it down. When he took it down, I already knew it was going to have a lawn on. I looked at the price. I said, this is like almost $400. All the stores were going out of business. And he said, look at this. Well, and I said, what? The price, $400? He said, no. He said, the lawn wasn't put on here right, and it just dropped off. And he said, try them on and walk. So I put them on. So these are nice. They are comfortable. And whatever I had on my feet, I put them in the box.
Simple.
The lawn was loose. You know how they put it together? It's supposed to click?
Yeah.
It just came a loose when he put it, when he showed me the boots. So I'm walking out the door to the car. I don't already got to the car, but damn near I done got almost to the car. Not all the way, but almost there, like towards the front. And the thing started ringing. I'm out the door. It wasn't ringing for me. He had like 10 G-Shock watches on him. That's why I didn't like to do nothing with him. Because he started getting greedy and sloppy, you know?
Yeah.
And he wouldn't even tell me, you know, I'm going to try to give me some G-Shocks while I'm in here. Because he sold a lot of them.
Yeah.
He just would come out. Everybody went, ding, 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 ding. I'm like, this is ridiculous. So I started doing it on my own. I watched him long enough to see what he was doing wrong, you know? And then it was like not even like one day of rest. It was like every day, let's go, let's go, let's go. 7 days, I said, we got Frankie now, you know? Your mom's been watching, let's go, let's go, let's go. And as long as he got enough money to give her, she didn't care how long we stayed out in the street. As long as we didn't have Frankie with us. Some grandmother.
I can't wait till my legs keep back.
I know.
I couldn't even be no good for nobody right now. I'm gonna stick out like a sore thumb the way I'm going. Other hours have made me pull over. I'd have guaranteed tournament. Just right. You see how I'm moving, right?
Guess what critics are calling the best dancing on Broadway. Get tickets now at mjthemusical.com.
Ate too fast.
That's what Karate was. I was hungry.
You told me you was hungry.
But I should have let the pizza cool off.
That's what I did with the chicken parmesan.
Oh, it looked nice. I took a picture of it. I sent it to your mother. So she know you about
tight jeans for a reason.
I don't see how she's making that money with
those
tight jeans.
Sure, she don't. That's a Mexican trick.
Jericho Terrace? Oh, it's nice in there. Food is good too. We had a, when I was working, they had an employee party and I was a temporary. I wasn't even a permanent worker, but all the temps got invited. It was bad. The wall in there looks like Italy. You take a picture like this.
Good rocking.
It's nice in there. People get married in there. Got that kind of money. I'd have to get into a lot of them. One of the break one of the machines that have a function in there. Expensive. And they remodeled it, so it's even more expensive. That waterfall thing in there?
Yeah, I see. How nice part of this?
It's nice inside. She's got to have some good mafia friends to get in. You know. There was when that new millennium, when they said everything was going to crash, that's when they had the party. So I got a picture of me with the millennium bug, with his antenna sticking up, and I'm standing next to him. And that infamous dress I told you that got me in trouble.
Drop it right now for me, then pop it right on me. I'm big bag, Mr. Money, on profit, none else on me. She just like dance, but how she twerking, she a stripper low key. I can barely walk my knees with your guy. Won't go live without her sewing, but get naked in her close friend. See her backside from the front end. Casamico.
No alcohol. Give me some of the topic. You might get a walk from life. Put you in a bit. How many pills today? Vitamins, vitamins. One a day, folic acid, and then you took that seizure medicine. I mean, I don't know if you took the other two. I know you took three things. That seizure medicine, states no alcohol. Frankie, give me a tissue, please. Right there next to you.
Tissue.
Just pull me one out, please.
Yeah. All right, one second.
No, I
that is my time. Try to say I will be back tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. My brother is my brother and Easy is up next. Keep it locked right where you guys. Power, baby.
Way out the hood. No, I'm glad that part of you is. I told somebody that up there, I said, my girl don't play that. My girl is not one of those hood girls like that. I said, unless she doing her scale looking for the kid. I said, but right now, the fact it's a new year, we ain't going through that at all.
Frankie, when the weather break, you want to come back out here? Program? For the weekend over there?
Yeah.
They always got something going on, you know?
Yeah.
It always been too cold. My lawyer's right in there, Jeff Rota. He's defending a big MS-13 member that cut up people. He's pro bono. That's how I got him. I couldn't afford him. He won a pro bono terms. And then they hold you down here. Bring the ladies to put you in a, they got a bullpen in the basement. Even if, whether you see the court judge or not, from Carmen Avenue over here, you're just gonna sit there. Sit there. Until you say, look, don't even produce me anymore. Already, you know?
Yeah.
So, one time we was down there, and I only think one person out of 15 people saw a judge. It was a big roach like this. They all jumping in the corner. You mean tell me y'all in jail and you scared of a roach? It was like this. And then, when I came back with my sentencing, they had to make sure I did all my time, so they put me back in the bullpen again. But it was already like four girls in there, so they put me in one by myself because they knew I was there for court. Because they have to check to see and make sure you serve your time, but they let you out. So here I'm with a suit on, looking like Mother Teresa in a cell by myself. An interesting place. Now it's not a good time to go to jail with the mask thing, you know? That alone would just bother me. Forget about not having a decent window to look out for yourself. But, oh yeah, people put out here, they put tampons over the toilet seat because it's so cold. They try to freeze you, and they put them over the vents. You see tampons on the vents and on the seat. You see that bed that I got upstairs in Frankie's room?
Yeah.
Got it right over here. The mattress and the box spring on my car.
Nice.
I had my friend I grew up with help me bring it back home, tied it up, went down Jericho. It was a good bed. But then when we got it there, we couldn't get the box. I got the mattress up, but not the bottom part. So Gary said, you got to take this piece off, because it's a nice bed. That little strip, he's going to take that off and flip it over the banister. I said, but once it's up there, it's up there. Yeah, they're putting Western Beach right down the block here, in this hood. So you know that's going to be the best one. You
told me it's good.
Put the sign up there, in Western Beach. I just was kind of surprised in this area. I took his father in there, he took a pair of shoes out of the New Balance store. He said, send them to mom. I said, I don't want those. He said, send them to your mother, she'll wear them. Right out of there. I said, do you know that we are in Nassau County? What is wrong with you? I'm just glad I found that kit's best spray thing, you know, CLF. And then I could put my dash cam on and register my easy pass. That's where I pick your glasses up.
Oh, okay.
Tired?
No.
Did medicine make you sleepy? Because I asked them that. They said, everybody react different. I said, because I don't take nothing twice a day they tell me to take. You know, even that nasty stuff to drink for my period. I drunk it once a day, but even at the fact that I...
Nobody's going to force me to take nothing they want me to. Like I said, you see when I told you my body went through what it went through. See why I'm bouncing back now, because I want to play. A lot of just let them do what they want to do. Maybe I might not bounce back. You know what I'm trying to say?
They're trying to keep going. They get paid big money for people. Four people in a room, they and you got 5 floors in the building, do the math.
Yo. You know,
like 200 cans of tuna fish times 10,000 50 cents. $1,250 if all that's good. Think about it.
Ain't
got nothing to do with your social
media. He said, I'll take y'all to eat.
You don't even gotta take us to eat. Just get that money in there. You need that money. They robbing him and I didn't even see his room. You know? I think he don't want me to see it because he think I'll probably get mad about it, you know? I didn't like the other one. I didn't like the last two rooms. I never ate them. I heard the food is good. They got good breakfast, good sandwiches, paninis, bagels, you know? Frank, you got a week off of school for spring. We should go eat there one day, you know?
Yeah.
I know one place I did eat was Vincent's. I met my attorney over here to get money for your bill.